You could have knocked.
Sorry.
It's okay now.
Xiuying Ziming? Sure. I want to ask you something.
Huh?
Do you know a person called Ziming?
Ziming.
Do you know?
Will you keep it a secret?
Sure.
Xiuying was raised at an orphanage.
An orphanage?
Yes. With her older brother.
Is Ziming her brother?
Yes. But one day, he suddenly left and no one has heard from him.
I didn't know that.
That's all I know.
How did you find this out?
I was raised in the same orphanage.
Is that so?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Same task as yesterday.
I got it.
Make sure you don't drop them. Be careful.
All right. Gotta start.
Bring the next pile. Bring the next pile. Bring the next pile. That's the way to go. Bring the piles out. The next pile, please. The next pile, please. Let's keep up the pace. We're almost done.
You must be tired.
Hmm.
How about some tea?
Thanks.
How do you like it?
It's good.
Good. How about another cup?
No, it's okay, thank you. Well, just one more.
Sure.
Huh.
Is something wrong?
No, I thought you looked a lot like...
I look like someone? Who?
Huh? A cat.
A cat?
There was a cat near my house.
You're saying that I look like a cat?
Well, no, just your eyes.
Same thing. Thanks a lot.
Hey!
Blah! Huh?
Just a few left. Just a few left. A few more, keep it up. The next pile is the last one.
Looks like you're done.
Yes.
The temple has accumulated many books since it was founded. The books are aired out to protect them from humidity. Li Xiao Tao has given you time to think. Do you know what that means? The master is worried about you losing yourself in your obsession with revenge. Use the time to concentrate and regain your calm.
But I...
When the flames of revenge are under control, Master Tao shall tell you about Yan Dazu.
Regain my calm.
You're doing what Master Tao instructed you to do. That is a good sign.
Yes.
Here.
What is this?
A book of moves. Use it to practice.
Thank you.